Boss, your wife keeps texting you something about a brake light.
What did I tell you about looking at my phone?
Oh, sorry, you left it out. You know I'm a curious person by nature. I finished designing that high-altitude vacuum seal.
Huh?
In case you want to, you know, go for the big one.
You still on that? I told you, no. The answer is no. Forget it.
About 65 felonies, Spider-Man.
I'll be taking the Tinkerer. Step back, Vulture.
Well done, Spider-Man.
Hi, everybody.
This was his idea.
Vulture, Mr. Fisk, help everyone. You are being taken into custody for aiding and abetting...
Ms. Romanoff, surely this crisis calls for extraordinary measures.
I'm trying to save this...
Time, gentlemen. You see, my skill enhancement suits work perfectly. And a slight adjustment to your kinetic energy regulator will put even more Rick in your O'Shea.
Nice moves, partners. Thanks.
So, Ox, if Montana is Shocker and Fancy Dan is Ricochet, what do we...
Ox.
That works.
Well...
I wasn't quite ready for combat testing, but you forced my hand. Touch, break, destroy. Is that all you simpletons know how to do?
Just one last adjustment in my latest creation.
Spider-Man!
Tinkerer! What, who'd you think it was gonna be? We always fight.
Although today, you will fight my robots!
Wait, did you just say robots?
Robots.
No, I'm pretty sure you said robots.
Either way, my robots will destroy you.
I thought this was the anti-gravity gun.
What? No, that's that one.
You think this scares me? I witnessed Black Thursday.
I knew I should have invented something to deal with this.
How's that thing work?
Magnetic waves? Magnetic waves, sound waves, air currents. The forces of nature are controllable by me, the Tinkerer.
The who now?
The Tinkerer. I invent things, sometimes evil things. I'm a master criminal.
So, was that your fault or was that mine? Ah, Spider-Man, the Tinkerer. Is this where you hang out when you're being evil? It's nice. Very warehousey. Welcome to my laboratory where I build things. Evil things!
Uh-oh.
All wrapped up, and in plenty of time for dinner. You...
This shouldn't be happening. I can stop it!